When I look at Congress, I don't see politicians who care about the people I love. My father was an iron worker. Trump would cut his Social Security. My sister is a nurse. They don't care about working people in Washington. My daughter goes to public school. This Congress cut funding for education. I'm Lori Trahan and I approve this message. I'll always stand up for working people, for seniors, and for treating women with respect.
Yes.
Lori Trahan, for us.